guys, Philly Diva coming to you with a lipstick haul. So I'm not the biggest makeup person here on YouTube. You don't really see too many makeup tutorials for me. People ask all the time, but I'm not really a makeup guru. I'm definitely not a makeup artist. I do wear makeup depending on how much time I have in the morning. So if I don't have that much time, normally I just, you know, put on some tinted moisturizer, do my eyebrows, a little mascara, some blush, and lipstick. I definitely wear lipstick of some color every day, whether it's a neutral color or if it's a bright, bold color. And the bright, bold colors are definitely my favorites now. I used to be very nervous about wearing bright, bold lipsticks, but I'm a huge fan of them now. So if you are skeptical about wearing bright, bold color lipsticks like I was, my suggestion is to start off by getting some lipsticks that are inexpensive. You know, don't start off buying lipstick that's $20, you know, a stick. Start off by going to places like Deals, or also known as the dollar store, because you can find some cosmetics in the dollar store. Now I know some of you guys are like, ugh, dollar store. Yes, the dollar store. Okay, nobody got no money over here. So anyway, I'm going to show you guys five different colors that I got. Three of them are from LA Colors, and the other two are from a brand called Color Mates. Never heard of it, but we'll try it out. Well, I'll try it out, and I'll show you guys what they look like on me. So just a little tip in regards to bold lips, in my opinion. By all means, I'm not an MUA or anything like that, a makeup artist, but in my opinion, in regards to bold lips, it really is just one factor, because a bold lip not only does it make a statement because it's a bold lip, but it also brightens your teeth. It makes your teeth look brighter. I've learned that. And also, it just shows that you have tons of confidence, because it takes a confident diva to walk around with a bold lip. And if you could pull it off, by all means, I say do it, because I believe confidence is your best feature. So if you want to rock a bold lip, do it, but do it with confidence, okay? So again, I'm going to show you five different colors. Two of them I would probably say are more, maybe three of them are more for fall, maybe winter colors. I tend to wear darker tones in the fall and winter, and more brighter tones like in the summer and the spring. So I'll go through the first two, which probably are good for right now, the summertime. And the first one, oh, let me show you what it is. It's the LA Colors, okay, brand. LA Colors is the brand. The color is Sorbet. C10. Okay, can you guys see that? BLC 10. Alright, my camera doesn't want to pick it up. That's alright. We'll work it out anyway. So this is what the color looks like. Sorbet. Okay. I'll do a swatch on my hand first. Okay. Not very bold, but I don't have anything on my lips right now. I'll just put a little bit on my lips so you guys can see what it looks like. And I don't even have a mirror, so if I get something on my teeth, shut up. Okay. I'm wingballing it, y'all. I am winging it. Okay, let me get a mirror, so stay tuned. So I'm back. Now I can actually see what I'm doing. And I need to put a little bit more on. So let me just put a little bit more on. Okay, so this is Sorbet. It's kind of a frost, almost. Okay, can you guys see that? Sort of a frost. I thought this was going to be more like a coral color. I don't know why I thought that, but it's not a very bold color, so if you want to try color, maybe Sorbet is the way to go for you, but I'm more of a bold in your face type of gal. So this is Sorbet, a noun color. It's one by Color Mates. Looks like this. Okay, and the color name is Peach Fuzz, and this actually comes with a lip pencil also, and I think I'm going to utilize that with the lipstick. Can you guys see that? And again, this is called Peach. Did I call it, tell you what it is? It's Peach Fuzz. Number 62613, Peach Fuzz. And like I said, it comes with a liner. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to fill in my lips with this color to try to give the color its maximum. Okay, so this is the pencil by itself. And I love the pencil. But we're going to add the sorbet on top. Not the sorbet. We're going to add the peach fuzz on top. And that's what it looks like. I'm going to put some on my hand so you can see what the color looks like. That's the color on my hand. This is the color on my lip. So the next three are more deeper, darker colors. I would think that would be good for the fall, winter season. So the next one is another LA Colors LA Colors, and this color is Berry Red. I like that name, Berry Red. Yeah, and we're gonna try it on my lips. And this is without any liner or pencil. And this is pretty pigmented, in my opinion. And it's very pretty also. So this is the swatch on my hand, and it didn't take that much for me to get that color up. Very pretty. This one is so far winning. Okay, so the next one is another LA Colors color, and this one is called Mauve Glaze, and this is what it looks like. Okay, so let's try it on. Like a good nude with like a slight hint of color. So if you're really like not into color at all, but you want just a little bit of color, this is a good one. Let me see if you can see it on my hand. That's the color right there. Can you guys see that? Last one is a Color Mates. Another Color Mates. Color Mates. And this is color Dark Wine. And again, this one comes with the pencil as well as the lipstick. So this is what the lipstick color looks like. Mm-hmm. I'm going to try it without the pencil. I don't feel like putting the pencil on. So I'm going to try it without the pencil just to see how pigmented it is. Okay, so again, this is Dark Wine. This is the color on my hand. And this is really nice. I mean, I didn't even use any pencil on this one, so I can only imagine how much more pigmented it would be with the pencil. But like I said, this is a really great color, probably for fall, because it is kind of a wine color. But you know, if you want to wear it now, you can wear it now. But yeah, so you guys, these are all the colors that I got from the dollar store. I paid $1 for each of them. Okay. And yeah, like I said, this is just a great way to experiment with, you know, with lipsticks or any type of cosmetics, and you don't really have to spend a lot of money to do so. All right, you guys, so if you have any questions in regards to anything, be sure to leave a comment below. But yeah, LA Colors have some really great cosmetics in general, but I love their lipsticks. And this other brand, yeah, the Color Mates, I am a fan of the Dark Wine one, but not so much of the, which one was it? Peach Fuzz, this one here. Not too fan of the Peach Fuzz. It's not as pigmented as I would like it to be. I don't have a peach, and I was really excited to hear the word peach, so I still gotta hunt for a peach lipstick now. So, all the rest of them, I absolutely adore. If you have any questions, leave them below. Talk to you later. Bye!